is GUTIE.
Right now, we have recovered a total of 99 individuals, 30 of whom are survivors and are at the hospital, 13 at Guam Memorial Hospital, and 17 at Naval Hospital. And 69 are in the morgue at Fisk and another morgue in the two hospitals. So we have 155 more to recover. We suspect that they are in the center part of the aircraft where it got charred, and we might have to find the charred remains of those individuals.
We don't want to speculate now. It's a terrible tragedy, a terrible accident, and you know, that's where we really need to leave it at this time until the experts come in and ascertain what happened.
Very difficult to describe anything other than that there was flames coming around the crash site, and that everything else was dark around there. And the only way that we could actually try to get to the place is to listen to the cries of people that needed help. And we just ran through the tall grass and followed the sounds and found survivors around by the planes and pulled them over to an area that we can try to amass them there, so that when the medics come, they would be easily taken care of. And so it was like a small flashlight, you know, looking around the tall grass and trying to follow the screams. I only heard one explosion when I was there, about 20 minutes or half an hour after I got there. Then there was an explosion.
10 minutes later.
Yes, yeah. After I got there.
There, let me.
About 3 o'clock, there was at 3:15. There was an explosion.
Yes, in my opinion, and I heard more than one. In my opinion, it was aircraft tires that, in the fire, the tires would expand and burst. That's what it sounded like to me. I would not read anything else into that. Understand the airplane is in flames, and the tires were out there. And I would submit,
it's
probably a pretty good guess. That's what the noise
was. Or an oxygen container.
Or an oxygen container or something. Yes, we have recovered both black boxes. I have personally sighted them. They were put on, have a chain of custody, and in fact, they are probably in Hawaii at this time. They were